I was shocked because I travel alone and I've never, nobody ever have said those words to me.
Nothing was done. Nothing was done. And I know if that was a black person abusing, racially abusing an elderly woman, the police would have been involved. They would have been, it would have been a different matter. But we just want an open apology from Ryanair.